Following breaking news this morning, take a close look at your screen. Ashland police are asking for help in finding this missing 5-year-old girl. Her name is Aria Ross, and she was reported missing just after 9:30 last night, but her family hasn't known where she's been since Wednesday evening. Ross was last seen with this woman, Crystal Pittman. Pittman is possibly driving a silver Ford Focus. If you have any information about where either of them may be, police ask that you give them a call.